down here! They cannot hurt us in here. Evil cannot penetrate the barrier. What was that noise? I have a very bad feeling about this. Something is terribly wrong.
was coming after you when I was attacked by this dog.
You again. You have a tiresome habit of appearing at the most inopportune moments. But I don't have the time to waste on the likes of you. Of the sage, show your face and accept your fate. Defy me and condemn your own flesh and blood. Defy me and your son will die.
Mama, stay inside. If you come out, he will attack. Stay inside!
Well, what a surprise! I come out to find the one who taunts me is a dog. But you are not just a dog. I can smell it. I can smell the evil that tells me who you really are.
If you know who I am, you must know what I want. Come quietly, and I promise a quick and painless demise.
Ha! Release him first, then we will talk.
You are in no position to make demands. Be quiet and come to me.
Oh, you reason like the monstrous beast you are. Very well. I will go to you. Farewell, my friends. Remember, together it is possible to break even an elm. Together, you can overcome even the strongest evil.
You choose wisely. In you, the blood of the sages has found a true heir. Such a pity that I must spill it. But there is nothing to fear. Your son will be following you before long.
So that was your plan. But the scythe has hit the stone. You are wrong if you think an old babushka like me has no fire left in her.
My eyes!
Well, you like my nook powder? Go, Boris! Hurry!
To cheat me of my destiny.
My eyes!
But now, only one seal remains. Just one more. when the last heir's blood is spilt, my spirit will finally be free of this scepter.
Stop where you are! You aren't getting away this time!
Mama! Mama! No! If only I had not let that dog capture me! I thought I could finally make things up to you! This is all my fault! Mama! That evil dog flew off to the east, yes? East. I think the Lord High Priest's Island is to the east. Yo-yo, you say you have been chasing this dog. You must not give up. We cannot allow another life to be sacrificed like my mother's. You must find him and defeat him.
Believe me, his list of crimes needed no addition to persuade us of that. But what are we supposed to do now? We finally catch up with the fiend, and he flies off. How can we possibly hope to follow?
That is it! Emperia! If the enemy can fly, then you need to fly too. You must enlist the help of the god bird. Emperia! There are monuments about her in the shrine inside this ruin. It is written on them how she fights against evil. If anyone can help you in this battle, I am certain that Imperia can.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
jour, Anselm. Can I interest you in the, how can I say? Poof, poof. It feels so good. This way, I show you a good time. Oh, oui, just relax. Relax and let it all hang out. Oh, I hope I didn't scare you. But you will have twice the fun with the eyes closed. Oh! Brace yourself. Here it comes! Poof! 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 Have you ever felt a pair as warm and soft as mine? Oh, just relax and enjoy. Voila! Le pouf pouf! Bonjour, mademoiselle. Can I interest you in the, how can I say? Poof, poof. It feels so good. Oh, this way, I show you a good time. Oui, just relax. Relax and let it all hang out. Oh, I hope I didn't scare you, but you will have twice the fun with the eyes closed. Oh, brace yourself. Here it comes. Poof. 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 Have you ever felt a pair as warm and soft as mine? Oh, just relax and enjoy. Voila! Le pouf pouf. Bonjour, Anselm. Can I interest you in the, how can I say? Poof, poof. It feels so good. Oh, this way, I show you a good time. Oh, Oui, just relax. Relax and let it all hang out. Oh, I hope I didn't scare you. But you will have twice the fun with the eyes closed. Oh, brace yourself. Here it comes. Poof, 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 poof. Have you ever felt a pair as warm and soft as mine? Oh, just relax and enjoy. Voilà! Le pouf-pouf! Boy, can I interest you in... Oh! Oh, oui, just relax. Relax and let it all hang out. Oh, I hope I didn't scare you. But you will have twice the fun with the eyes closed. Oh! Brace yourself. Here it comes! Poof! 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 Have you ever felt a pair as warm and soft as mine? Oh, just relax and enjoy. Voilà! Le pouf-pouf!
You. We're both orphans, remember? Dad took us in when we were still babies. That means we don't know who's actually older. For all you know, I could be your older sister.
Yeah, and for all I know, maybe you're actually a boy. Whatever, Carrie. Why don't you just chill out? I'm giving you an equal chance. Like, how many times do we have to go over this? We do the contest. The winner inherits the Golden family's fortune. End of story. Wait, don't tell me.
You're too scared to go to the dragon graveyard, even with your bodyguards.
As if. Don't be more of a jerk than usual, Cash. Cash, we have guests. They could be applying for the bodyguard position.
Oh, hello there. Please forgive our manners. Welcome to the Golden Mansion.
Thank you. Thank you. Is that you? I'm sorry. I didn't want you to have to see me crying. It's just that I can't get Marta out of my mind. She was such a lovely old lady. But we should try not to dwell on it. We have so little time together. Let's talk about happier things. That was the first time I've ever seen snow. It was so beautiful. Like a giant, fluffy white blanket. If we played hide and seek, you'd never be able to find me. I'm so white as a horse. Don't forget to take me to the spring now and then. I miss talking to you.
I'm sorry. I'm a bit preoccupied. I was thinking about Marta. I had a grandmother when I was little. She died a very lonely woman. She was never able to marry her true love. It's a little ironic, really, when you consider my current circumstances. Fate is such a mysterious thing. I wonder if I'll really be able to go through with this marriage.
Let me explain the situation. Our foster father has passed away. Now, we're in the middle of deciding which of us will take control of his fortune. Maybe arguing is a better term. My sister and I are like oil and water. We never agree on anything.
That's why we've decided to have a trial. A contest, basically. Whoever completes it and returns to town first will be declared the winner!
The trial itself is a golden family tradition. It's like a test of a potential heir's worthiness. All one has to do is enter the dragon graveyard and obtain the mark of the family on their hands. Sounds easy, right?
Not! The dragon graveyard is full of monsters. We could even die, you know? So, we've agreed to hire bodyguards to protect us during the competition.
The only thing is, we haven't been able to find bodyguards of the right caliber. But I've got a good feeling about you travelers. What do you say, little sister?
I hate to say it, but I agree. Wow, this is a first.
Well, there you have it. Okay then, if we're all in agreement, why don't you go ahead and choose which of our backs you'd like to cover? The loser will use bodyguards picked from the mansion staff. Won't you, Carrie?
Whatever, you're going down either way, Cash.
Sure, sis, sure. Oh, and one more thing, you'll be compensated regardless of who wins. So, don't worry about pay.
Thank you.
Fair enough. I'll take some of our men as bodyguards. And before I forget...
You rang?
Would you be so kind as to prepare a nice dinner for our guests tonight? We should do our best to put them on equal footing with the guards.
Don't you think?
Do you always have to be so patronizing, Cash? But you won't hear me complaining about having a nice dinner.
Diamond! First this scamper and now this! We're on a banquet roll!
King Trode's going to miss out again, though.
Well, what he don't know won't hurt him.
Decided to let it go this time because I overslept too. We have my jerk of a brother to thank for that. I got the maid to confess that she put sleeping powder in our food last night, at Cash's order. Look, there isn't any time to discuss it now. We can still catch up with him. Come on, let's go! I know you need to get yourselves ready, but I hate waiting around! So, I'm going on ahead. Meet me at the entrance to the Dragon Graveyard. And don't keep me waiting!
Thank you.
Show up. Cash is already inside. We've got to go after him. I've got to win. I swear, Cash, I'm going to have you begging for mercy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Whatever, Cash. You made your bed. This is what you get for being a cheater. Now you're monster food. But if you cry for help, like a little baby, I might have my men give you a hand. What do you say?
Oh.
Cash? Are you listening? Quit playing around and answer me before it's too late! Cash! Look out!
Carrie? What are you doing here?
Thank you.
Thank you.
sis. How could this happen? But I won't forget your sacrifice, Carrie. Not for as long as I live. Don't you worry. I'll take over Dad's place and make you proud. I know you and Dad will be watching over me from heaven.
Sorry, Cash, but I'm not dead yet!
Ow! Hey! So you're okay? I should have known better than to worry about you.
You big fat cheater! I cannot believe you mixed sleeping powder in our food! You just threw the contest as far as I'm concerned. And look what happened! You nearly got yourself killed! You're lucky I found you in time!
Look, I'm sorry. I just really wanted to win. To finally make you respect me as an older brother. But you know what? I don't care anymore. You risked your life to save me. You deserve to become the sole heir.
Huh? Like, what are you saying?
I'm saying the fortune's yours. And let's make that the end of this stupid rivalry between us. Anyway, we're almost at the doors of judgment. Bodyguards, we're still counting on you.
Is open these doors, and the family crest will be marked on my hands. Owie! Ow, ow, ow! What's up with this door? It's all hot. I'm so going to get burned.
Well, duh. The burn is the mark of the family heir. Why do you think they're called doors of judgment? If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen.
Wait, so I have to open both of these doors? I can barely get the one open. It's impossible to do alone. Whatever. Guess there's only one thing to do. If you feel sorry about that dirty trick you pulled, now's your chance to make up for it. Help me open the doors. If you do, I'll agree to split the fortune. That means we'll own the casino together. Deal?
You won't hear me complaining, but don't come crying to me if you start regretting it later.
Come on. That side's all yours.
Let's do it. Crying about? This is nothing compared to getting smacked upside the head by a monster.
I'm not crying. I just want to get back home and put some ice on my hand. Ow.
Not until after we go in and have our audience with our ancestor.
Bodyguards! You'd better come too. We're not done here yet. That was our ancestor?
Sure looks that way. That crystal seems to be enchanted with some sort of power that shows an image to us.
He said not to let the bloodline die out, but isn't that impossible? We were adopted, after all. The family bloodline ended when father was killed.
Well, we can't do anything about that now. All we can do is work together to make the casino even more successful. Anyway, we've heard what he had to say. Let's go home. And don't forget, travelers, you're still on the payroll as bodyguards until we get back.
What happened? What are you two doing together?
Does this mean you still don't know who won?
Come on, it's obvious. It must have been a draw.
Does this mean the casino's gonna stay closed? Give me a break.
Listen up, all of you. As you can see, the contest was a draw. However, an heir has been decided.
Both of us are inheriting our father's fortune. Together!
And as proof, we have both obtained the mark of the Golden Clan from the Dragon Graveyard.
They look just like the scars Golding had on his hand. Yeah, he used to show them off all the time down the pub, he did.
We also have some good news for everyone. The casino will reopen tomorrow!
Yes! About bleeding time!
And finally, we need to thank you for protecting us, my traveling friends. But we're exhausted at the moment. We'd like you to stay in the mansion tonight as our guests, so we can properly reward you tomorrow.
Well, there they go. I guess this is goodbye.
You know, before we met them, I never imagined things would turn out like this. I mean, both of us inheriting Dad's fortune? Who would have believed that? Looking back, I can't believe how stubborn we were acting about being sole heirs. It's amazing how easily people can change when they put their minds to it.
Watch it there, big brother. This talk of becoming sole heir, it's freaking me out.
Don't worry. I'm not suggesting anything. We're in this together, I swear. On the mark on my palm.
I swear it too, Cash. On the mark of our family. And on the memory of our father. Now that we're working together, we can make the Golding family more successful than it's ever been. Let the good times roll!